And then I'm going to guide this like I'm rotating out, like the movement I had you do before. And okay. So if this is where I get that pain or that pull in the front, I'm going to stop, hold for two right before it where it's not painful. And then I'm going to come back.
Okay.
And right, the whole time that right arm is doing, the opposite arm is doing the work, right?
I'm doing the work with this. This is just guiding it. Because eventually I want her to do that without any assistance, or she could stand and raise her arm with no pain.
Right.
Okay. So now the other one is,